Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Anthony ASAX. I'm back again with another video. And before I get started into the official video, I want to take this time right now to thank you guys for participating in the giveaway I've done last video. You guys really showed me major love. And I also got some comments on how I'm going to do my next one, and it'll be a lot better. But I also want to shout out the winner of the video. He's also a YouTuber, and his channel name is Do The Word. Do The Word, no spaces. It'll be in the description down below how you can subscribe to his channel and check him out. He does different things like positive messages, inspirational messages. So if you need some things to pick you up throughout the day or take you through the day to get you through the day, go over and check him out and watch his videos. You know, he has a lot of content over there. I watch his content. I like his videos. I comment on his videos. He's really a cool guy, so I'm actually glad he won. I mean, it was open to any one of my subscribers, so he's a subscriber of mine, and he won, and now that I got that done, so congratulations again to Do The Word. Congratulations. And now that I got that done, for those of you that are new to this channel, first, I want to say thank you for clicking on the video. Thank you for stopping by. You do not have to click the video at all. But for those of you guys that are new and you want to see more reactions, because I do have other reactions on this channel, scroll down right now. Scroll down. Now, if you scroll down, you'll see a button. The word of the button is red. It says subscribe. Do you see it? Click it. And once you click it, it'll say subscribed. And then you'll see a notification bell. Now you say, what is that? Let me tell you. What that is a bell that if you click, you will see whenever I drop a video. It will notify you whenever ASAX drops a video on this channel, ASAX Reacts for you. All right, now, what I need you guys to do, scroll back up. I'll wait. Scroll back up. Did you do it? Do you see me? Great. All right, so now I'm about to do another reaction video for the group Pentatonix. I know their names now. Thank you guys for commenting their names. So now I can actually call them by name, because I was saying this guy, the beatboxer, the girl, and all that. I ain't like doing that. So now I know their names. You will hear me at least use their names a couple times throughout my reaction video. So thank you guys for commenting their names. Also, I've got a lot of comments about videos you guys want to see me do from Pentatonix, and I've been working on those. They'll be coming to you, but you gotta subscribe, hit that bell so you know when I drop those. But they are coming. Thank you for those comments and everything on the reaction I did last time. And if you haven't seen it, click out this video for a minute. Go back and look and see where the video is. I'll have it posted up somewhere on the screen that you can see where it is, and it'll be in the description down below. But check those out. They're doing pretty good. Check them out. I like doing reactions. They're very fun. The group Pentatonix is a great group. So I'm going to do another reaction. And this video that they've done is entitled Coffee in Bed. Sounds kind of, you know, I want to see what it's about, because a lot of their videos tell a story. But anyway, I'm rambling. But the video is entitled Coffee in Bed. I'm going to react to it, and hopefully you guys like it. All right, so let's get into the video.
You're in a mood. You're a little anxious, but with gratitude. Underneath the blankets in a spinning
Push pause really quick. I'm gonna get back to it, but I just want to point out how their videos already are telling a story. The video's entitled Coffee in Bed, and what's the first thing you see? And actually, what am I doing? Coffee. Back to the video.
staring in the blankness while you're dreaming of a better view. You spend every Saturday morning stuck on a replay of last night. I won't take your words as a warning, and I'll pick you up every time.
All right, push pause real quick. So now I know their names. Scott, the guy, whenever I see their videos, it's like he always starts the song off. Is he like the leader? I don't know, but like a lot of the videos that I see, he always starts the song off. And I like his voice. I mean, he's really good. All right, back to the video. Really quick, when I first heard the song, like when I first was going to react to it, I'm like, okay, Coffee in Bed, it's probably going to be slow. It's not slow. Like, it got a little bop to it. Don't judge me. I told you before, I don't dance. I just kind of make a fool of myself. So don't judge me in the comments. Don't judge me. But anyway, I'm liking the song. It actually has a nice little bop to it. And when I'm listening to it, you know how when you go to Hollister or you go to Abercrombie or you go to Aeropostale or whatever. But when you go to like these clothing stores and they have music playing, that's what it sounds like. But yeah, back to the video. And my coffee in bed. All right, back to the video.
In the south of Texas, back to East LA. Going through our messages, I'm blown away.
Real quick, push pause. I'm hoping to hear a solo from my favorite singer, Kristen. If she starts singing, just don't judge me. Back to the video.
How can you make me feel so much when you got so little to say? You spend every Saturday morning stuck on a replay of last night. I won't take your words as a warning, and I'll pick you up every time.
Yo, I hit a beatboxer. I think his name is Kevin. If that's not right, please don't judge me. But I think his name is Kevin, the beatboxer. He is killing. He is killing. I was going to say something, but I'm not going to say that. But it was positive. I'm not going to say that. Back to the video.
Spend every Saturday morning stuck on a replay of last night. Won't take your words as a warning, and I'll pick you up every time.
No! oh, Krista didn't get a solo. No. Don't judge me. This song has a nice little groove to it. I like it. Like, this song was, you know, you could groove to it. Like I said, it sounds like one of them songs where you walk up into a clothing store, like one of them Abercrombie, Arrow, Postal, what else, Hollister, even Forever 21. Like, you know, you walk in those stores and you hear music playing. It's something like this. Like you, while you shopping, just, you know, doing a little bop real quick. Like I said, don't judge me. I can't dance. But yeah, the video, once again, the video is shot great. Like, and I said before, that I love how their videos tell stories. I love it. Like, the first thing you see, the name of the song is Coffee in Bed. What is the first thing you see? And like, what do I honestly have? Like, didn't really know, but coffee cup. Yeah, coffee in bed. Yeah, so like, the first thing you see when they start the video is Scott singing, and he has a coffee cup sitting on the bed, and the rest of them doing the same. So I love it. Like, their songs are great. Their songs are great. So you made it to the end of the video. If you like that reaction, throw some hearts and some thumbs up and comment, you know, what you thought about the video, what you thought about the reaction. Once again, the link is in the description down below if you want to see the actual video without me reacting to it. I'm cool with that. So I'll have the description down below. But yeah, I'm going to bring to you more Pentatonix videos, because I told you, I love this group. And if I see a song from them, I'm going to react to it, because I love their sound. I love their voices. I love the way the video is shot. I love how their videos tell stories. But enough of me talking and rambling and talking your ear off. But I'll see you in the next video. ASAX out. Peace.